crooked Hillary attacks Trump, gets humiliated when people notice one embarrassing detail. Upon seeing that the mainstream media has been attacking President Donald Trump for allegedly referring to certain countries as shitholes during an immigration meeting, Hillary Clinton thought it was a good time to re-emerge from her cave to attack her rival. Crooked Hillary quickly took advantage of the opportunity to bash the man who dished out her embarrassing election loss, but her cocky attitude quickly turned to humiliation yet again as soon as people noticed one sad detail about her attempted assault on Trump. During an immigration meeting on Thursday, President Donald Trump reportedly asked a group of pro-amnesty senators why the United States should welcome immigrants from shitholes like Haiti. Of course, this report is unconfirmed and the information varies based on who you ask, with even Jake Tapper, a reporter at liberal-leaning CNN, arguing against the claims. Regardless, as soon as Hillary Clinton heard the rumors, she immediately jumped at the opportunity to bash President Trump, but she was immediately left humiliated when people noticed one embarrassing detail about her remarks. As crooked Hillary quickly took to social media to act like a keyboard warrior, she'd soon realize her big mistake and rapidly come to regret it. As Washington Examiner reports, Hillary Clinton tweeted, "The anniversary of the devastating earthquake 8 years ago is a day to remember the tragedy, honor the resilient people of Haiti, and affirm America's commitment to helping our neighbors. Instead, we're subjected to Trump's ignorant, racist views of anyone who doesn't look like him." As a result, she's now eating her words as the attention has turned to her because of the mistake she unknowingly made in her rash comment, namely, Hillary has no place to say anything about Haiti, considering her history with the country. She provided the perfect opportunity for those with knowledge of the situation to point it out to her ignorant followers. How dare you tweet about the anniversary of that disaster after you stole so much money from the proud Haitian people? Responded Joey Manarino, co-host of Your Voice from America, adding, "What you and your sicko husband did to that country should be criminal. You are truly a vile individual. You stole from that country. And, he was just getting started." After pointing out that Hillary is a sick and ignorant woman, Manarino reminded her that what she did to Haiti will never be forgotten, using the opportunity to ask her where the money that was raised for Haiti went. "Trump may have said ignorant things, but you did, without a doubt, evil things. You ruined Haiti." An obviously enraged Manarino fired back at Hillary, who no doubt wanted to hide at this point, before he reminded her, "The Haitian people hate you." Yes, this is definitely a case where someone who lives in a glass house shouldn't throw stones, but it gets even worse for lying Hillary. Even if Trump did call these countries shitholes, the fact of the matter is, they are. It's the truth, something Hillary doesn't know much about. By definition, shithole means an extremely dirty, shabby, or otherwise unpleasant place, as a simple Google search will show you. That being said, there's a reason migrants from the places mentioned want to come to America in the first place, to get out of the shithole they are living in and to seize the opportunities the United States has to offer. So, if President Donald Trump did say this, he was only relaying factual information, and although liberals will never admit it, he was right. However, the American people hired him for the job of president because we want the brutally honest truth, something Hillary Clinton can't understand and a big reason she lost the election. The fact that Hillary Clinton thinks that she can attack him and call him ignorant and racist, with her track record, says more about her than it does him. It's time she accepts the fact that she's no longer an influential person in politics and that she needs to move on. President Donald Trump isn't racist. He's honest. And, all he wants to do is what we the people voted for him to do, which is what he promised during his campaign, namely, put America first in order to make America great again. Although liberals might, patriotic Americans don't need him to sugarcoat anything, and if a country is an extremely dirty, shabby, or unpleasant place, then for simplicity, it's well within reason for him to call it a shithole to get the point across. At least he's not treating the people there like shit. No, Hillary Clinton did that.